I don't know why I got this hoodie on.
Mm-mm. Oh, okay.
I'm about to record this video.
Huh?
I'm about to record this video.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you good. Hey, man, I'm so excited. This is the video. Like, subscribe, all that. I've been wanting to show y'all this for a little minute. It's like a little quick put together, but it's detailed enough for y'all to see what's going on and what I do. So I hope y'all enjoy this video. Let's get into it.
You're now in the mix with DJ Really Rich Reese.
I do not own copyrights to any of this music. Sorry for that mishap with the words. Like,
okay.
Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, don't worry about that. Get back into the video. Comment. Go in the comments right now. Don't wait. I'll wait for you. Oh, you done? You did it? All right, for sure. That bet. These shoes are for my boy Shari, man. I know most of the people that seen this video, they know who Shari is, man. That's my guy. Been boys for a long time. He threw me his shoes off his feet, cuz. He was like, hey, bro. We was in Conway. He was like, hey, bro. You trying to do my shoes? I was like, yeah. He's like, all right, here. I was like, bro, you ain't got no shoes to wear? He's like, shit, I think I got some flip-flops. Took them off his feet, got there, put them in the trunk. And then, make a long story short, your boy came in clutch with the hood. That was terrible. But nah, your boy came in clutch, man. If you need some shoes, get at me. If you need some clean, get at me. If you want some one-on-one pieces, get at me. I'm telling you. I'm about to do these. I'm about to do these.
Whoa. Before you back out this video, it's three things you gotta do for me, alright? You gotta like, you gotta subscribe, and you gotta comment. That's just what it is.
I can't show you guys anymore. That's enough. But yeah, stay tuned for the next episode of Rec City Custom T-Rods, man. Stay up our club, man. Stay motivated, stay positive, stay inspired. Keep yourself going. Never settle for less, my dude. My girl. Y'all boys, take it easy. Be blessed. Stay up.